Oh, it just ran a red light and didn't even signal. That's
weird. Oops, she was just
That guy just made a turn on the wrong way.
Rock Festival musically right now.
What is the deal? What is this Jeep doing? He's just sitting in the middle of the road.
Mm-hmm. Looks like he has to go around something.
Oh, you're gonna let someone off right there? Give a horn.
Why?
Because he's not supposed to do that. He's impeding the flow of traffic.
Yes, but what is going on? Okay.
I don't know, why didn't you honk?
Way back there.
Look at this guy. He just cuts in without even signaling. Still not. Oh, I think this Accord wants into the pocket at the last second. Yeah, I hit that Corolla.
I've never heard it called a...
Can you use the right turn lane to turn, please? Thank you. What's this guy doing? It's like stopping. He's like going like super slowly. That cop has no headlights either. The center lane is there for a reason, man. Idiot, man, that was too close.
That was close.
Why didn't you honk at him?
He survived.
So can we go?
I don't know why you didn't honk at him. Go.
I'm not going.
But now you're blocking the crosswalk and there's a pedestrian. You should just go.
Well, if you want Grandpa Doc, we have to leave at about 12:30.
Yes.
I don't. What is this Accord? Okay.
Well, we just both had the same idea.
But it was actually yours today, everybody. We gotta pay attention.
You asked me that on.
That's true. You cannot stop on a freeway. Can't you? You're an idiot, man.
There's the old Cessna's. There's.
Well, I don't know these people. You are on the wrong side of the... That's not how you're supposed to make a U-turn, man.
That's on Friday when the trimester is over. Right?
I don't think so.
Maybe she'll just count some people.
That Highlander ran a red light. This guy for running the red light for? You're already in the... This guy needs... There you go. Come on, man. Flash your high beams. It's going slow on the fast lane. No, he's not coming over right now. Look at this guy. Now you can honk him. She's not getting in front of us, that's for sure. What? Okay. But she's just cheating her way through. See, look at that. She cut off the tracks.
Cut off the track?
Oh, just turned right in front of the quest and hesitated to do it, too. God, you're an idiot, man. This guy's asleep.
Maybe older and not quite as slippery as you. Whoops, wait a minute.
You're a jerk, man. Honk back. Thank you.